Herkese merhaba arkadaşlar, Red Dead Redemption 2'nin yeni bölümüne hoş geldiniz. Bir önceki bölümde baya bir çatışmaya girdik, bir kere de öldük. Birkaç tane de işte görev aldık. Bir tanesi kartları toplama görevi, bir tanesi de... Daha doğrusu ikincisi görevden çok... Bir adam bize bir harita sattı 10 dolara. Hazine haritası. Ya da değerli bir eşya haritası. Bakalım onu ileride buluruz herhalde. Şimdilik ne var burada? Orada bir şey var sanki ya. Neyse. Şu göreve gidelim bir an önce de. Javier.
Everywhere.
Is this Sean?
No, I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open. Mm-hmm.
Where is that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie? The
place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, and pictures of Dutch. I'll tell ya.
Well, he got a lot of money sitting in.
And that's where it's going to remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean?
On the Dutch media.
They want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen,
Dutch teams.
He moved up in upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn.
Yeah. We can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
I'm not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not. Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over. So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side? And we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
Gidiyoruz. Hadi bakalım.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry. Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country. I hope so.
Hadi bakalım gidelim. Ben ne olur ne olmaz diye şu emanetleri çekeyim abi. Bir şunu alayım abi.
South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
Down there. Reckon those might be our boys.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me.
Seni mi takip ediyorum abi?
Keep your guns away. But we know it's Sean, okay? I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
Bir saniye, ben bir şey yiyeyim. Şu anda canım hızlı dolmayacak şekilde.
Then we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I'll...
Hatta bir tane daha bir şey yiyelim de.
Dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road.
Bu oyunun başındaki geçen bot hikayesine benzemiyoruz inşallah.
Have you run out of people to rob? Let's go and stay with them.
You all right, Javier? Quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking.
Hangisi nasıl?
Love doing Valentine. The longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Pick up the pace a bit. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
Bot durdu.
Hey, they've pulled into shore.
Let's see what we're dealing with here.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Axe Skelton's boys. But I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me. Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife. Stay here. Okay, let's move down. Don't cross until he's got their attention.
Hadi abi, ya seni takip ediyorum bakalım.
A pleasure as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Aradım üstünü, ben bir arayayım da.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
We're gonna have to shoot our way up there! Fire the
Biraz da şunu tüfeği alayım ya. Ulan dur, şunları bir lootlayalım. Ulan nereden çıkıyorlar? Bekle ya. Tek atış ya. Ne yapacağız? Charles onunla ilgilenirken ben şunlarla ilgileneyim. Geliyorum abi, yer. Ulan ne oluyor? Doldur abi mermileri de. Karpuzu vurdunuz be. Kafasının ortasından bir tek ya. Şunları bir üstüne arayayım da ben.
You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Can I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rob Charles Anstock.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on. Have I got stories for you?
Yeah. I can't wait.
I imagine y'all missed me a lot.
But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
Neyse, burada fazla durmayalım. Aranırız falan. Dediğim başıma geldi zaten. Hadi oğlum, hadi. Tamamdır. Buradaki şerifte görev var da biz onu büyük ihtimalle alamayacağız. Evet arkadaşlar, Red Dead Redemption 2'nin bu bölümünden de bu kadar. Umarım beğenmişsinizdir. Bir sonraki bölümde görüşmek üzere. Kendinize iyi bakın, hoşça kalın. Kanala abone olmayı, videoyu beğenmeyi de unutmayın. Bir sonraki videoda görüşürüz.